This is the Perry Police. Put your hands up.